Dangerous Music has been creating mastering quality DA converters for well over a decade, and the CONVERT series is the next generation in that lineage. The CONVERT-2 is a two-channel digital-to-analog converter with simple but powerful features. Now, of course, the most important aspect of any converter is the sound, and our design team started from a blank slate with the goal of making the best-sounding DA converter out there, and here it is. From the deep bottom end all the way into the high frequencies, the CONVERT-2 is extremely transparent, like all of our converters. But this one goes even further into the realm of natural three-dimensional sound without sacrificing accuracy. We invested a lot of time fine-tuning the digital and the analog sides of this converter, and when you hear it, you'll recognize it. Now let's hit the features. The CONVERT-2 is easy to operate. There's no menus to get lost in. You can switch the calibration with the touch of a button. You can swap your environment between negative 18 for mixing and negative 14 for mastering, for example. Or you can match the CONVERT-2 to your interfaces to get consistent output level. Adjusting the sample rate is just as simple. Cycle between the six options until the CONVERT-2 matches your session, or just put it on auto, and the CONVERT-2 will automatically match the sample rate of the incoming signal. Next, let's talk about inputs. The CONVERT-2 has 5 digital inputs. 2 separate AES SPDIF inputs, 1 USB, 2 channels of ADAT, and an optical SPDIF Toslink input. Select any of these inputs at will, and you can listen to all of your source material through the exact same converter, which is the only way to correctly do a real AB comparison. For example, you can have a reference track in iTunes from your Mac into the optical input, while you have your premix from your DAW on the USB input, and you have your final printed mix coming from your interface via SPDIF. For outputs, there are the main stereo analog outputs, which have a custom pot that can be switched in line. You can use it as a volume control for feeding a pair of studio monitors directly. You can also bypass this pot by turning it fully clockwise, and this will give you line-level audio that you can send to a dedicated monitor controller like the Monitor ST. Digital pass-throughs are also provided on both AES SPDIF inputs. For example, if you have an external AD, you can monitor that while simultaneously sending its digital audio to another recorder or back into the session for more processing. You could even send the through to a secondary DA like the Dangerous Source for monitoring in the client lounge. Uplink is a unique feature, allowing you to send digital audio back to the computer via USB. We made a separate video about that, which you can view here. Next, check out the meter. This is a completely custom meter just for the CONVERT-2. It's a true peak over average meter. We have a video dedicated to that as well because it's such a powerful tool. You can view that here. The CONVERT-2's clock is where a huge portion of the development time was spent. It's a custom implementation of the latest clocking technology with virtually no jitter. It delivers rock solid sound and phenomenal imaging. There are 3 clock modes: normal, external, and master. Normal allows the CONVERT-2 to sync to any incoming data stream from any of the inputs and clocks internally. External mode slaves the CONVERT-2 to an external word clock source for applications where you have a master studio clock. Master mode makes the CONVERT-2 the master clock so that all other devices will slave to it. I highly recommend using this mode because of how solid this clock sounds. Integration with the Monitor ST is effortless. All you have to do is plug the analog outputs into the Monitor ST and then loop the remote through the CONVERT-2. Now you can switch between digital inputs using the ST remote so that everything is controlled from the same place. So that's an overview of the CONVERT-2. For more information, check out our other videos or go to dangerousmusic.com. If you have any questions or need any help with any of your dangerous products, feel free to email us at info@dangerousmusic.com.